All right, well, let's move through to introduce Scott Baker, who is waiting there sort of patiently. He is a passionate entrepreneur. In fact, we've known each other for years and years and years. We've just reconnected. We just happen to have been around in the same sort of circles. We're not lived back in New Zealand, interestingly enough, too. So we connected some dots and we knew sort of some of the same people that have been around forever. In the digital marketing space. But he is a passionate entrepreneur. He is a co-founder of the RevGen Hub. And he calls it, that's your guide to conquering content chaos. So he's not just another marketing guru. He has been, where most of us have been, wrestling sort of with content, thinking about how to turn your ideas into words that actually attract people and generate leads and customers and clients and all that sort of thing there and turn your business into something that generates revenue. So he's got a really unique blend of business savvy. He's got a real champion spirit, and with the innovative power of this tool, which I saw a couple of weeks ago, probably more than a couple of weeks ago now, his whole aim with this is to empower business owners to find your voice, not the AI's voice, but your voice, save a whole lot of time in what you would do in content creation, and focus on building a good, thriving business by using content that is authentic and is with your voice. So tonight, he's here to talk to us about the tool that he's created, why he's created, and that's the RevGen Hub. So let's give Scott a warm round of applause to welcome him to the stage. Welcome, Scott.
Thanks, Nick. Hi, everyone. Thanks so much for that great intro too, Nick. Great to be here with you all. Now, let's be honest, running a business, as you said, is no walk in the park. We're all juggling multiple priorities, and sometimes it feels like there's just not enough time to do it all. So let's talk about how to work smarter, not harder. So I'm going to share three simple strategies to help you. The first one is create content that grabs attention. And actually brings in more sales. The second one is to free up your time so you can focus on what matters. And then the third is become the go-to expert in your industry and attract clients you love to work with. Now, before we dive in, I want to give you a glimpse of what's possible. So let me share a quick video.
In 2 weeks, it's probably been, we've had about 6 or 7 inquiries.
We raised $55,000 in one night on that one event alone.
A lot of jobs at the moment, so it takes a lot, at least 15-20% growth. You know how we're working on trust, getting customers trust? That's what's happening. Before, I was just a place where you go and get stuff repaired. Now they look at me a little bit differently. Final word in anything to do with their stuff is what they're saying. Yeah. That was a lot for my self-esteem.
We were able to take a holiday for nearly 2 weeks and know that the posts are still going up. And it was running consistently, and we were still getting inquiries while we were away.
Well, working with Neil and working with Scott at RevGen, first, you're working with guys who know what they're doing. They know this stuff. And Scott, you were right there with me the whole time that we were putting together the content. And Neil, you were right there, thinking through the logistics of
how much time I now have to do the things I want to do and love doing.
I just knew you guys had handled it. It was a piece of this whole battlefield that we're on that was handled. That was one of the best parts of it. It's handled by really good dudes who know what they're doing and have put their heart and soul into a really great tool and are using it for the greater good.
I don't have to ever worry about creating content, and it's such a relief, a big burden completely off my shoulders.
And I thought RevGen really supercharged us so that we could focus on the thing that's important to us. The performance piece on RevGen was the thing that blew me away. I didn't prompt it. I didn't write into it. You guys literally recorded me talking for 5 minutes. It heard what I was trying to say, and it came back to me right in the lane with what I was hoping it would do. The message was on point. The heart of what we're trying to do and everything we're trying to do is with heart. It was like meeting, that other person who gets what you're trying to do and shows up and just gives you the thing that you need. And we all know how powerful that is.
Yeah, those testimonials really say it all. So the right content can work wonders for your business. Now, many entrepreneurs have lots of amazing ideas and are great at what they do, but when they try to get them down on paper, it's like pulling teeth. They know what they want to say, but the words just don't seem to come out right. Sound familiar? Well, definitely for me. Now, I know firsthand how frustrating it is to have great ideas, but struggle to express them. And that's why we created RevGen Hub to help you. So you turn your expertise, right, into high-performing performing content that attracts clients, builds your authority, and frees up your time. Now, my business partner, Neil, and I have been in the trenches as entrepreneurs. Neil built a seven-figure finance business from scratch, and I ran a multi-million dollar retail business. We've lived the hustle, the late nights, the constant juggle of trying to keep up with marketing, while also, you know, actually running the business. And today we're going to change that. Now, I'm going to show you how RevGen Hub can take the pain out of content creation and social media so you can spend less time writing and more time growing your business. But first, let me share a few client stories. So this is Troy. He was on the video from Min Repairs, a busy electrical marine business in Queensland, Australia. Electrical whiz, that's what he is, especially when it comes to marine work. But he wasn't exactly a social media guru. And before RevGen Hub, his clients saw him as just another repair service. After we started strategically creating and posting content that highlighted his expertise and experiences, everything changed. Now, his business exploded, growing by 15 to 20%. He became the go-to expert in his field, and now he's treated with the respect and admiration he deserves. And he's also, as you heard in the video, got a newfound sense of pride in himself and his business. Then there's Joe, you also heard, passionate founder of 10K Heroes. He's a charity based in the US. They raise funds for kids battling cancer. Joe's got a heart of gold, but his schedule was packed and he needed content fast for the big fundraising event. We jumped in, and after just a few meetings, we had 3 months of social media content lined up, ready to go, automatically scheduled across all his platforms. The result, they raised $55,000 in one night. Now, can you imagine the impact that'll have on those kids' lives? So also there's Kendall and her husband, Ty. They own a pressure cleaning business in Victoria. These two are pros at blasting away grind, but marketing and content creation, not really, like, it's not their speciality. With RevGen Hub, they were able to ditch the social media headache and focus on their business, even when they were on holidays, as Kendall said, and the social media was still firing on all cylinders, bringing in leads. And that's obviously the beauty of automation. Now, these are just a few examples of busy business owners who have transformed their business with smart content strategies. They're experts in their fields, but didn't have time or skills for the content creation or social media. They made a decision to focus on what they do best and let us handle the rest. Now, the world has changed a lot since AI content creation exploded. While churning out content is easier than ever, it's also created a challenge. We've got information overload. Now, recent study by Demand Metric reveals content consumption has tripled since 2010, which is crazy. But here's the kicker, right? Research from Microsoft shows our attention spans have shrunk to a mere 8 seconds. And I can be probably guilty of some of that. Now, imagine a crowded marketplace where everyone is shouting the same generic message. It becomes virtually impossible to be heard. So this is precisely what's happening in the content landscape. Businesses are flooding the market with generic content, making it incredibly difficult to stand out. So how do you cut through all the noise and really connect with the people you're meant to serve? It's simple. Be yourself and let your personality shine through. So being yourself isn't just a cliche. It's like your superpower. It's about you going beyond the surface and sharing what truly makes you, your unique story, your struggles, your triumphs. Like, those are the things that connect with people on a deep level. Now, think about the clients you've helped, the transformations you've witnessed, the lessons you've learned, obstacles that you've overcome. Like, that's your story. That's what makes you special. And it translates, and to translate those powerful experiences into content that truly resonates. Now, I'll be honest, I used to struggle with this. I had all these great ideas, but getting them down on paper in a way that would actually grab people's attention, like, forget it, like, are just terrifying. So like any good entrepreneur, I built my own way out of the problem, and that's how RevGen Hub was born. And as I started sharing it, I realized something amazing. I wasn't alone. So many brilliant entrepreneurs are a little tongue-tied when it comes to marketing ourselves. We know we have something special to offer, but getting that across, it's tough. And at first I was scared to admit I wasn't a natural writer. I've got dyslexia and on the spectrum, and I thought people would judge me because of that and I'd lose trust. But the opposite happened. And when I opened up, it was like this floodgate opened, and so many entrepreneurs said, me too, I can't express myself. And that's why I don't post much online. And that's why we created RevGen Hub. It's not about sounding like everyone else. It's about capturing your unique voice, your passion, your expertise. It's about giving you the time and the tools to focus on what you do best while we help you create content that connects, educates, and obviously converts. And as one of our clients, Joe, put it, RevGen Hub helps you be you more and helps you do what you're trying to do better. Bit of a mouthful. We live in an age of skepticism. People are tired of fake smiles, empty promises, and they crave genuine connection. And your authentic self is your strongest marketing tool. It's what draws people in and keeps them coming back for more. Like as Steve Jobs launched Apple's Think Different campaign, it wasn't about fitting in. It was about celebrating those who dared to be different and who dared to stand out and change the world, really. Now, most of us started our business because we have fire in our belly. We have a passion, a dream, something that not only pays the bills, but also makes a real difference in people's lives. But here's the real question. How do you get our ideal clients to see the amazing value offer and want to work with us? And being real is crucial, like sharing your story, letting your true colors shine, but it's only half the equation. To truly light the same fire in your clients, you need to understand them deeply. So think of your audience as more than potential customers, the real people with dreams, hopes, fears, and they're just like you, really. Businesses that truly understand their clients outperform their competitors by a landslide, like we're talking 80%. And so how do you get to know your audience beyond the surface level? So dig deeper into their values, their beliefs, lifestyles, what keeps them up at night, what are their unspoken needs, what are they secretly yearning for, even if they haven't admitted it to themselves. And when you tap into those hidden desires, you can craft messages that hit home, that speak directly to their heart and mind. And that's the kind of connection that turns curious followers into raving fans who can't wait to work with you. And third, create content with value. It's not enough to just create content. It's got to be packed with the good stuff. Remember your audience, right? Your potential clients, they're drowning in information every single day. So when you show up with something genuinely useful, something that actually helps them instead of just another sales pitch, you're like a breath of fresh air in a stuffy room type of thing. Now, how do we do that? How do you create content that's so irresistible they can't help but pay attention? Well, share your expertise. I know you're brilliant at what you do. You've got years of experience, unique insights, and a whole toolbox of strategies. But don't be afraid to share that. Like, give them practical tips, insider secrets, the kind of stuff that you can't get anywhere else type of thing. And become the go-to expert, not just another salesperson. You also tell stories. Facts are great, but stories are what stick. Like, share your client success stories, you know, the transformations, the breakthroughs, the aha moments. Like, share your story, the struggles, the triumphs, what drives you. Like, stories connect us. They make us feel something, and that's what builds lasting relationships. The other thing is show, don't just tell. We're very visual creatures. A beautiful image, a powerful video, those can convey so much more than words alone. So bring your message to life. Use visuals to illustrate your points, showcase your personality, and make your content pop. Remember, it's not about being the loudest voice in the room. It's about being the most valuable. And finally, consistency is key. So creating great content is awesome, but consistency is what really delivers results. So imagine this: every time someone in your target market needs a product or service, your business is the first one that pops into their head. Like, that's the kind of top of mind awareness that turns casual visitors into raving fans. And the research backs it up. Like, customers are 80% more likely to buy from a brand they trust. Companies with a consistent brand see a 33% higher return on their investment. And consistency isn't just about posting every day. It's about creating a vibe, a look, a feel that people like instantly recognize as your brand. It's all about being, you don't have to be perfect either. Like, it's about being persistent. Like, small consistent steps will lead to big results over time. Now, one of our clients in the building supply industry told me that people think they're a massive company with a whole marketing team behind them because of the consistent content we've been putting out for them. Now, they even landed a $70,000 project recently, and they believe it's because they're seen as the industry leader now. Now, I know some of you might be thinking running a business is already a juggling act. Creating content feels overwhelming, and now I'm telling you there's even more to it. Now, how on earth do you find time to figure all this out? Now, trust me, there is a solution, and you don't need a marketing degree. I'll show you how to do it quickly, easily, in just a minute. So how do you create unique content that really makes you stand out and attracts your ideal clients? It's tough because you've got to think about so much. There's your story, your business, your products or services, what value you provide. Then there's your clients' needs, their dreams, desires, challenges, and so much more. And I know it can get overwhelming trying to juggle it all, but that's about to change. Let me share a quick video that will show you just what's possible when you combine your brilliance with the power of RevGen Hub. The first person is LinkedIn expert Adam Houlihan from Prominence Global with more than 30,000 followers. Adam was sharing RevGen Hub live on a webinar with his audience. And the second person is our client Joe from 10K Heroes.
Just in external AI. Now, we test and measure lots of these things. You know, some of them are okay, some of them are rubbish. There's never been anything so far where I've gone, wow, this is really, really good. Up until now, the guys at RevGen Hub have developed this tool. Lots of AI tools that will kind of just jump into, say, ChatGPT and, you know, regurgitate its stuff. The next version of this is where it kind of learns your voice and learns how to do things the way you like it. And this is by far the best one I've seen.
RevGen doesn't feel like anything else. Feels like it's written by a human, and the human intention is in it. So on point, it's just head and shoulders above everything else that's out there. Everything else feels like it's written by a robot.
Yeah, it's humbling to hear how RevGen Hub is helping people find their authentic voice and connect with it, with their audience. And that's the real beauty of RevGen Hub. It's not just about AI doing the heavy lifting, like that's handy. It's about showcasing the real you in a way that's simple and effective. Now, in just 5 minutes by answering four simple questions, RevGen Hub gets to know your style, personality, and the essence of your business, dives deep into your understanding of your ideal clients with advanced market research. Then using sophisticated storytelling algorithms, it crafts your brand story and creates a powerful emotional connection with your audience. The result? Premium, personalized content tailored to your brand and audience, generated in minutes. Now, the content feels like you wrote it, but without the hours of agonizing over every single word. Now, no more sacrificing your precious time on content creation when you could be serving clients or developing new products or just having some well-deserved me time, you know, like, but let's be real for a minute. As a business owner, your plate is already overflowing between clients, running your business, and trying to have some sort of work-life balance. It's easy to feel like there's just not enough time in the day. And even if you love writing, let's face it, life happens. We all have those weeks where everything piles up or unexpected events throw us off track. Wouldn't it be amazing to write only when you feel like it, not because you have to? So, but here's the thing. You shouldn't have to choose between serving your clients and building your online presence. There is a smarter way to do both. Are you ready to hear it? Raise your hands if you're ready to hear it. Yes. Excellent. Hand over your social media to us. Or just kidding, kind of. Look, I'm not going to bore you with a bunch of tech jargon or complicated processes, but what I'm going to show you is how we transform that content chaos you're feeling into a smooth, effortless system. Now, imagine having a month's worth of captivating content. I want you to imagine it right now, like it's 3 months done, ready to go at a click of a button. Posts that sound just like you, connect with your ideal clients and build your authority, all while you're out there serving clients or taking a well-deserved break. Now, this family-run rendering business has been around for 2 decades. They knew social media was important, but who has time for that when you're running a busy business? Now, imagine their faces when I showed them a content calendar filled with 3 months of engaging posts all ready to go. Literally, their jaws practically hit the floor, content headaches gone, brainstorming, creating, and scheduling. We handled it all. Their reaction? Just sign me up. So this is 10K Heroes social media calendar in May. They're in the middle of planning the big fundraising event. Things were hectic. Now, they needed to make a splash on social media to get people excited and donating. Now, we crafted a daily content calendar. Founder Joe told us it was like Christmas every day, watching the posts go up, seeing supporters get excited and share the content. Now, with the content fully handled, they were able to focus on the event and end up raising $55,000. But more importantly, right, can you imagine feeling like the feeling of knowing that you're making a difference in the kids battling cancer? Now, after the event wrapped up, we scaled back to posting a few times a week to keep them top of mind and ready for the next big push. Now, let's face it, social media feels like a noisy party. Everyone's shouting, buy my stuff. But what about the people who want more than just a sales pitch? Like, that's where we come in. Imagine this. Instead of just shouting about your amazing products, services. You're offering people helpful tips and advice. You're becoming the go-to expert in your field. Take our pool fencing client, for example. They're the real deal when it comes to building high-end fences. But instead of just posting pictures of their beautiful work, we've created content that's actually useful. We're talking installation checklists, how-to guides and tips on choosing the perfect fence. By positioning them as the fencing gurus, we're not just selling fences. We're helping them build trust and loyalty. It's a win-win. The client knows his stuff when it comes to pool fencing, but he's also smart enough to recognize that his time is way better spent building those fences rather than creating content. Now, imagine this for a second. You spend an hour with us sharing your passion, your expertise, how you help your clients. And in return, we hand you the keys to months of social media content that speaks directly to your dream clients. Content that showcases your brilliance, builds trust, and positions you as the go-to expert in your field. Now, how awesome would that be? What would you do with all that extra time? Now, we've been talking a lot about how our done-for-you service can free up your time and focus on what you love, but I get it. Some of you are hands-on, you're passionate about your business, and you might want to dive into the content creation process yourselves. If that sounds like you, I've got some specials, a special install. I host training sessions where we roll up our sleeves and master the art of AI. Content creation will walk you through the creating everything from social media posts to persuasive emails that get results, insightful blog articles that establish you as an expert, and success stories that build trust, all using RevGen Hub's incredibly intuitive platform. Now, we have some volunteers, and I was just wondering if I can get, if Jenny from She Leadership is here, if she could unmute. And I will, is Jenny there at all?
Hi, Scott. Oops.
Hey, Jenny, how are you?
Yeah. I'm sorry. We're sharing a room here, so there's a bit of an echo. Sorry about
that. Before I start, are you okay if I share your content, what we've created for you with the group?
Yeah, that's fine.
Excellent. Now, we haven't met you before or anything like that. This isn't you answered the four questions yesterday, that's right?
Yeah.
Okay, excellent. So what I'm going to do is I will share my screen. Just one second. And what I'm about to show you is the content. Let's double check. Okay, can you see the She Leadership on the screen there?
Not yet. Yes, now I can. Yeah.
Excellent. If you want to just have a little bit of a read through that and everyone else have a bit of a read, if it's not your content, it probably isn't going to, I won't say anything while Jenny's reading.
I actually read through this a little bit yesterday and then earlier today.
Okay.
Yeah.
And what was your thoughts on the content that it created?
One of the most interesting things, because I've recently had a conversation with my daughter around how to use prompts in ChatGPT for her law assignment. Yep. And one of the questions I had in my mind was this question around inference, which was actually answered in some of the testimonials that you played at the beginning. So it's really interesting. It's very hard to see yourself sometimes. And when you're in business, you're new, you're still trying to figure everything out. That can be even more complicated. So the long answer to your very short question was, I really like the fact that I could answer four very simple questions and my answers weren't very long, and that it was able to produce this as a result. So really being able to get to the heart of what I'm about, what my business is about, and articulate that in such a comprehensive format was really kind of mind-blowing.
Well, thank you. I really appreciate that. I'll just show you one of the, so what just everyone knows, and I'll do a bit of an overview in just a sec. We've got some other volunteers as well, but what it does is by answering the four questions, it brings you into a dashboard and you create some content, but it also has, it creates topics for you. So here are 40 topics that it'll create for you, and maybe have a read of those too, Jenny, just to see what, and so these are topics. So instead of you having to try and come up with different ideas, you can create a topic, or it creates 40 for you. And then you can, if you wanted to get more, you can just generate 10 more topics and it'll do 10 more. But were you able to, can you read some of those? And are they types of topics that you think your target audience would like to hear about or you'd like to share content on?
Absolutely. And in fact, I have a notepad right beside me. I'm trying to make a list of the 10 topics I would talk about. So I didn't realize this was here, obviously.
I'll send you a copy with all this in a document for you so that you won't have to worry about that.
All right. But yeah, like there was one in here about going beyond awareness, you know, which is a big thing for a lot of people who've done millions of personal development courses and still can't shift, you know, where they're stuck. Yeah. So yeah, it's right on point in that sense.
Excellent. And I want you to hang around, but I'm going to show some of the other parts of the tool with one of the other volunteers, if that's okay. But thanks so much, Jenny, for you.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Here's Leanne here, who's got the book launch next week.
Yes. Hi, Scott.
Hi, how are you going?
Good, thank you.
Excellent. I'm going to jump straight to the topics for yours because I've got them set up here. Look at some of these topics here and tell me what your thoughts are on some of those as for topics for content.
Yeah, they're amazing. They're right on point. Yep.
And we haven't met or spoken before, have we? Like you just answered
the No. No, we haven't.
Excellent. So what I'll do here is we can go into, just make sure it should, I'll go here and we'll go have a look at view content. And this will have a few samples as well. So I don't know if you were able to, if you saw any of these last night or whatever, or today, but have a read of those and let me know your thoughts.
I think we're on Jenny Scott.
Is it?
Yeah.
Sorry, let me.
You're on.
Yeah, sorry. Just one second. Well, it must have, when I've clicked on that other screen, it's gone back to Jenny's one. Just one moment. I'll stop sharing my screen. Okay, so that was actually the dashboard. I'll go back to that in just a sec, but maybe you just have a read of these.
Okay.
Thoughts are on those, Leanne.
All right.
And as we've got a few examples here, they are different, like different lengths, just as examples as well.
Yeah, I mean, it's definitely talking about what Live Legacy Now is about.
And it's not necessarily going to create it all where you don't need to do some editing and stuff. And this is, again, straight out of the box with approximately, say, I'm not sure how long you answered for, but you can do up to 5 minutes audio on each of the questions.
Right.
So you can put more content in and you can do up to 100 pages of text if you put it in via text. So the more content you put in, the more that it'll grab it for you. I'll just go back to the dashboard so we can get a bit of an idea for people who are just watching from the outside. So what happens is when you set up an account, you come in here to craft your brand. And when you come in to craft your brand, you'll come in here and you'll be given some instructions. You just click the get started and there's four very basic questions about, well, when I say basic, they're quite powerful questions, but they're questions you'll know the answers to because they're about you, not about your marketing and things like that. And then once you've created the brand, you can come in here and click generate content, which is what I did just then. And then if you're wanting to see what your topics are, you can come over here to manage topics. And this isn't really an explanation as much as just a quick overview. We also have a resource hub here. You can click on that and that'll take you through and create, it'll give you prompts that to help you do we have a personalized chat bot as well. So I'll quickly show you how that works. So you click on the personalized chat bot, you come into here, and if you're wanting to just quickly create content really quickly, you could click the first step, which is step one, and it'll automatically create a blog, like a bit of a not a blog that you're necessarily going to post, but it'll come up with a blog topic, it'll write about it. And there's a reason that we're doing that. We want to have six questions that we want the target to answer for the target audience, and it's showing you what they are there. And then off the back of that, it'll bring the topics up and it'll do a bit of a description, and then I'll... But you can ask it in here. If you run that topic, you could say, hey, could you run an event that's coming up on Thursday? Give it the details, tell it how long the event's going for. Then once it's created the event, ask it to write email campaigns for that particular event, and it'll do it to that particular target audience as well at the same time without you having to know what a prompt is or any of those particular things at the same time. And then if I click step two, just this will be one of the last bits on here for this particular part. It'll now create topics or the topic, it'll create topic ideas for the blog above. So it's showing here that week one, it'll give 5 steps to uncover your business's why and transform your outlook, interview with a legacy builder. So it's giving you ideas on what topics you could do off the back of that blog. So it's pulling it apart into multiple ways. And then you could come over here and then click create 7 Facebook posts, and it'll do it off the back of that as well. So that's, we have one more person. Thank you so much, Leanne.
Is there anything? I mucked around in there for a while this afternoon, and it was incredible how much content can be created so quickly.
Yeah, awesome. Well, thank you so much for that. Thanks. Is Anita here?
Yes, I am. Hi, Scott.
Hi, are you okay if we share yours as well?
Sure, yeah.
Excellent. Now, you're standout careers, aren't you?
Yes.
Excellent. Now I'm going to just shut these other ones down just so it doesn't override it. I'm going to go back here. Hopefully it'll stay. No, it hasn't. Sorry, just one sec.
I've got it open on my screen.
You have it on your screen? Well, what, yeah. can you share with everyone what your thoughts are? Like, what's your thoughts on the
Well, I'm really amazed, actually. I got the invitation this afternoon to try this out. I, without any thought or preparation, I jumped on, and I, you know, off the cuff, didn't know what the questions would be, of course. And as you said, there are things about you. So I sort of rambled on for a few minutes for each question and was pretty amazed by what it produced. So really impressed. And really intrigued with the next steps that you've just shown in terms of the scheduling, the content, coming up with headings and topics. And I'd be really interested as well to know, and I'll explore this further, you know, how to get the images in there, because one of the things that I find time consuming with content creation is putting graphics together.
Yes.
And I have a graphic designer. I've tear my hair out with Canva. I've tried that a few times. But, you know, getting the content in there so easily is really impressive. And it made me think, if I can do that in a matter of minutes, imagine if you actually really fed it some, you know, content, like content from my website. So I can see that this has got a lot of potential. Looks pretty amazing.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah, and you're spot on. When it comes to putting more content in, the beauty of it is you can, some people can put in like a sentence to try and trick it to go, well, I'm not going to put much in it, and it'll still generate a really good, it'll sound a lot like you. And you're spot on. And putting in the images, there's so much of what you said there, and I'm conscious of time, but I would say the beauty of what we do is we put everything into a calendar with all the images and everything, so that when you are approving it, often you've done the editing and the images, and we do all of the hard yards. And ideally we'd like to put in 3 months worth of content in one, so that it's all evergreen stuff that you're always going to want to go out there. That's about your brand, and then allows you to come in and put live ones on that you're doing, or you might be at some event and you want to post about it or something like that, and it doesn't seem out of context anymore because you've got some good structure with the content for that. So
thank you.
All right, I'm going to stop. Am I sharing or no one sharing?
You were sharing.
Oh, sorry, I've got multiple screens here. So yeah, that's, I'm just gonna get Neil to, excellent. So that's just a glimpse of how RevGen Hub can transform your content creation process. Thank you so much for the volunteers. Remember, it's not about having it perfectly polished content, because Often it will need a little bit of editing, but there's so much heavy work's been done. It's about having the content that obviously sounds like you going out there consistently so you can focus on what really matters. Before we wrap up, I want to tell you about Heather. She's a hypnotherapist and she's incredibly talented, passionate about helping her clients, but content creation, that used to feel like it was an overwhelming burden, constantly demanding of her time and energy. And even the thought of writing workshops, modules filled her with dread. So she'd spend hours staring at a blank screen, feeling overwhelmed and frustrated. It got so bad that even she stopped running workshops altogether and thought of creating content was just too much. Then she discovered RevGen Hub and everything changed. And suddenly these creative blocks disappeared. Ideas flowed effortlessly. Like she wasn't creating just engaging content for social media. She was developing an entire workshops on the content helped her generate. So Heather's story is unique, or isn't unique, sorry. We hear it all the time from entrepreneurs who finally feel empowered to share their message with the world without the stress and overwhelm. And that's what I want for like each of you guys. So we've pulled back the curtain on the content struggle, the endless hours spent crafting posts, and then obviously loading them as well. There's the creating them and then the loading it. And just so you know, we're doing both. We do both. We're not just creating, but we help you load it too. So the frustration of trying to stand out in a noisy online world, the nagging feeling that you're not reaching the right people. So we talked about a different reality. Have a consistent stream of captivating content that actually sounds like you. Posts that resonate with your dream clients. Showcase your expertise. No more dreading about what to post. And reclaim your evenings and weekends, knowing your social media is running on autopilot instead of building. Running the midnight oil. So you become the go-to authority, the trusted expert that clients seek out instead of just feeling like another voice. So that's the power of RevGen Hub. We've seen it transform businesses time and time again, and clients who once felt overwhelmed and frustrated are now attracting their high-paying clients effortlessly. So they're saving hours each week, reducing stress and building a reputation that sets them apart. Now, let me paint a picture of how effortless this can be. Imagine spending just 1 hour with us, sharing your story, your expertise, how you help your clients and their problems. And in return, we hand you the keys to months of captivating social media content ready to go. It's like having your own personal marketing team dedicated to amplifying your voice and attracting your dream clients. So think about the possibilities, the new clients, the exciting collaborations, the freedom to focus on what you love most. And that's exactly what happened from a client, Jason. A couple of months ago, Jason spent an hour with me sipping coffee while I did all the work. At the end of the hour, he reviewed it, gave me the green light to publish, and all 3 months of content was there. So just recently, one of his mates, called him and said, whatever you did for Jason, I want you to do it for me. So you might be wondering, this all sounds great, but how does it actually work? Now it's simple. We've got 4-step process that'll transform your social media from a headache to a lead generating machine. Step one, let your AI work its magic. Answer 4 questions on RevGen Hub. That's it. You can even talk to it if you prefer. Just hit the audio button. Our AI is incredibly smart. It'll pick up on your style, personality.